The estate of a man shot and killed by IMPD officer is suing the city of Indianapolis.
The estate of Darcel Edwards claims IMPD used excessive force and tampered with evidence. One officer opened fire when police say Edwards reached into his pocket while he was in a tree last October. Court documents say Edwards was not armed and did not pose an immediate threat to the officers. As part of this investigation, crews took down the tree in search for a gun. This lawsuit claims that eliminated crucial evidence from the scene.